Recording. There. I mean, it's part two of my stuff. Yeah, anytime I record now, it's just my the thing little thing comes out. It's like, oh, press Alt Z for your fucking GeForce stuff to come out. Oh shit, I just Hello. Hello, weary
I'm still
traveler.
loading it.
Hello, weary traveler. How are you doing?
We still got the trash all over, actually.
Oh damn, bro! Nah, look, we get more better shit now.
Two of them, thank God. Tough considerate.
And we got oh,
24 crossbow.
rifle ammo over here. And you want a camera or no?
You take them.
Alright, I got the bear trap. Anything else we need? No. Oh, honestly.
Chase about that is again.
I mean, at least this time we actually have weapons and that now. So.
That
Yay!
gun was doing nothing that window. I don't think it's gonna do anything to this fucking vampire.
These fucking vampire things, right? You remember my little reaction I had? Oh, let's see if we have that again. Ooh, sugar. Alright, so where the fuck are we going? Huh?
Cut off. Make sure everything's straight for me.
I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna get up and get stole or something, so.
I'm gonna go get
Be back. Cringe. Village.
Hello?
Cringe. Anyway. So, You wanna spend the night in this fucking thing or in the village?
I don't know.
I mean, the village is close by, but... I can fucking hear you eating your pizza.
Fucking sauce on this pizza is absolutely amazing.
Go to the village, then.
You know who IGP is?
Nope.
Ah.
Cool.
They do a lot of shit on their YouTube channel. Well, he does a lot of stuff on his YouTube channel, I don't think of it.
Hmm.
I recommend you check him out. You'll be into the content he makes. What the hell? Nothing can really get you up here, can it?
I don't think so. But it's very creepy. Well, should I put a camera out somewhere or no?
Yeah.
Where?
I don't know, anywhere.
I think we might just wait it out here for the night and then we'll get our cameras and shit set up. I'm really hoping that they bring out the next map and that, like, soon. Whew.
Pizza's so good. That's... Bet you wish you were with me.
Bruh, I'd rather order Domino's.
Fuck you.
Oh, does that look lovely for a sight?
What?
Over the house. Look at it.
Nope.
I feel like we're less visible with our... Like, I'm gonna quote you, like, I feel like we're less visible with our lights off.
Definitely are.
I mean, these are supposed to be, like, vampires and shit? I'll put out, like, a...
Oh, my goodness. Oh, it's a red light. Oh, that's a really red sky.
Can you hear that fucking music, though?
Yes, I can.
I'm gonna pull the bear trap right here, too. Just don't step out.
Imagine you just get snatched.
Fuck that.
I can see a damn thing.
I can't see a thing with the cameras, too. Putting him up here was a bad idea.
This one's honestly scarier than Wendigo already. Is that blood in the doorway?
Yeah. This room's full.
Oh, that's
of
what you meant by it. It wasn't very inviting.
Yeah.
I didn't see the blood. Okay, I see exactly what you mean. It's not very inviting at all.
What's that? Should I go down Should I go down and put a camera? Or?
Mm-mm. Oh, hell no.
Why is there like an X'd out eye up there on the church? See it, right?
Did you hear that creepy music you been?
Yeah, the fucking piano. Someone be tuning keys and shit, my dude.
I forgot to get controllable.
I hate that it's not like toggle. You have to hold it. Deer.
Trying to bite my pizza, man.
I don't know why, crouching just makes it a lot more terrifying.
I'm a plate.
I heard you play. We're just like up here in the middle of the night fucking hunting vampires and you're just eating a pizza in the corner. I would love to have that, like either as a commission or like animated.
Got a shotgun on my back, you go over here looking around all scared. Me, pizza in the corner.
I'm just looking out. The fuck is a crossbow gonna do with, instead of like, you know, an actual shotgun with slugs or whatever fuck. A bolt action rifle, actually. Actually, not even a bolt action. This is a. Piano.
What is that in front of me?
Wait, what?
Oh, that's just. What is that? It's gone!
What? What?
It's gone! It was. I saw a shadow, man. But I'm about to leave.
What? I didn't see shit.
It was a shadow directly in front. Was that you? I can tell.
I don't know. It could have been my light, or it could have been like the fucking this thing, the ladder. What was that?
I heard some breathe. You heard that too, right?
What was that?
I thought it was something below us. So I was like, "What is that?"
Oh, it was a statue.
Imagine it was the weeping angel statues.
But fuck that! I would have fucking shot the gun already. What is that? I don't like that.
Why did that kick in? What is that up there?
What? Where?
To the right of the church.
I don't see anything.
Probably because you're crouched.
I'm trying to see, like, what, the rocks?
I see, like, a little light up there. Did you put another camera down up there?
No, I haven't put any cameras down.
I'm gonna finish this piece off.
See, this one is much more terrifying because it's more atmospheric.
Amazing ass piece. I'm not even full yet.
What is that?
I heard it too.
Came around behind us.
Did you hear me drinking? I tried my best to make it loud.
I'll put a camera here in just in case. I don't know if it'll work. It doesn't really do anything. I thought I could put it like a camera here in case like if we're looking out in the at the front here, it'd say like, oh, you know, movement on camera, whatevs.
Fucking music kicked in again.
I wish we had, like, flares and shit. So we didn't have to rely on the fucking flashlight.
Ooh, shit. I should drink some Coke. I only drank a bottle of water.
No, I got that. There you go. Make you feel better?
The red light? I have a flashlight.
But you don't want to use all the flashlight.
Oh, we're at 3 a.m. time, too.
There you go, is that better?
As soon as I said that the music kicking, you heard that shit.
Yeah, I heard it.
I'll be back real quick.
Really, you're gonna leave me here?
Hello?
Oh, jeez, you scared me.
I said a whole giga good goo. You didn't listen to it?
No, I didn't hear it. Getting daytime, so we can go down there.
There was definitely something here. We couldn't see it, but it can see us. What are they, fucking Vikings? Oh, you wasn't right behind me when I went to the house. There you go.
Yep, you can pick up garlic.
It's a camera right there, too. Why is it a hammer? Damn.
Yeah, it's a mad camera, bro. There's a note. They take someone every night. I hear them on the roof now. Tomorrow, I'm taking my children out of this godforsaken forest. I think they're gone. Maybe now I can get some sleep. Well. I don't think.
Well, you got dragged out of the bed. Where did they children sleep?
Probably in the beds next to the doors.
What bed?
The floor. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's a pristine, clean skull right there. Why is it so clean? Well, they just lick it and then leave?
Yeah, it is blood. Well.
Don't really see anything in here of use.
Are these literally Vikings?
I don't know. Oh. Blood's ladder.
Bro has still not upgraded his arsenal.
Fuck this garlic, dude. Will we just eat that shit? Let me breathe on the motherfuckers?
Smell my garlic breath. Ha.
Ha. Anything over in that house?
No, but no chest.
Okay. Well, we're not really looking for chests, look for any notes or anything. No notes, okay. No wonder the fucking go kidnap in the house. Look, there's no fucking door.
Yeah, I just realized that. No door.
No door.
The vampire was like, oh, they're making it easy for us.
Bro, if I was a vampire and I saw that a house had no door, I'd be heavily suspicious. Like, it was way too inviting.
I'm gonna do it anyway.
Big burly motherfucker comes out like, hey yo, what's up? No.
Let me tell you why they call me Tyrone, the vampire hunter.
My name Tyrone. You better get fucked up, little bitch.
Silver rifle ammo.
Yeah, that's what we use.
Well, that'll be silver bullets.
Well, it's basically the same thing.
Yeah, but the rifle's just silver.
Hmm.
Time to go explore the creepy church. Never mind. Wait a minute, what's up in here?
I have a check.
Come look with me. Where are you going?
I'm searching the house.
Place an amulet, please. Peace.
Huh?
Peace. Yeah. Place an amulet, please, right here. Peace. Fuck you.
Peace of pizza. what's in this fucking thing. Oh, a note. Haven't heard from Renz or Wero in a while. Said they were heading south to that new settlement to deliver some tools. Might round up a few men and go search for them tonight. Oh, I got that note the other video.
Why night?
So, on the map, would be down south, so up this way. Remember this? Let's go to that.
I got two batteries. Oh. Had to deliver crate.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
You lucky motherfucker.
Oh, we can turn off the lamps in these houses? Oh, I don't like that.
Zero. Oh, that's a crate. Yeah. Alright, so let's head south, which will be this way. So we have a clue, which is to go south. Are you coming or are you standing there?
Right on, I'm doing something, calm down. Keep missing crates.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah. Yeah, every house you've been to, you missed a crate.
I didn't see any crates. I use my hunter vision and they don't show up.
Stop using that and look with your eyes.
Fucking infinite stamina over here.
That's what I enjoy. Imagine you trying to run away, you went on a stamina line. Ah, I hate the fucking stamina bar.
Alright. Go up here and then we take a little, should be a small road down here somewhere.
Fucking deer.
Yeah, I was gonna say fucking deer. What was that? That's a rock.
What is that? Oh.
Tis be a rock, brand. My good fellow. Is there a settlement over here somewhere?
I don't know. Look, there's a house in front of you. All the way back there.
Up here?
Yeah. There's a house right there.
Oh, there is. Oh, this is the new settlement. Okay, we were going the right. We were going the right way. What the fuck is that? What is that? What am I getting stuck on?
A rabbit.
Oh, bricks.
What kind of tree?
Huh?
It's two of them. Oh wait, that's a deer.
One of it ran that way.
Yeah, I don't. I saw it.
Get my crossbow.
Oh.
Oh shit, that thing's not dead yet. So that's the motherfucker I saw in the last video. His name is Strigley.
We need to go somewhere. We need to go somewhere. We need to hide.
You wanna hide in
I think they have cameras too. They have cameras too.
Where?
A little red glowing thing up there.
Fucking Wendigo shit over.
Forget that, we need to hide somewhere.
What about inside this house or something? I have bear traps.
Another camera over there. Yellow pie in the house. A blood of red mist is appearing. Did you hear that? What did you do? Did you do something? Cody, talk.
What? I'm putting up shit.
Whoa! I killed him. Did I? I killed him.
We both. Oh shit.
I hit multiple. I hit another one.
Oh, there's. It's that big fuck again.
He disappeared.
my god! Holy shit! Ah! Ah! We're stuck! This is not the ideal play. Do you want to try and run back to the...
I don't think we're gonna make it.
We might.
I'm already low. How many did we just kill right there?
I have no fucking idea. That was terrifying, to be honest.
I was so scared I couldn't reload.
Bro, I kept trying to switch weapons like I had fucking ammo in each of them. Oh.
He fell back so dramatically.
Oh my god, stupid shit out of me.
Because another one. You got a health bar.
Did you just notice the health bar?
The health bar's forgotten.
Come on, fucking shoot! Ah! Oh my god, bro! Is he dead? Not tripping?
No.
Oh!
What do I do with this garlic?
Oh, wait. We can place it! We can place it! There we go.
You pass that, loser.
God.
We got your kryptonite.
Oh my god, that's horrifying. This is actually kind of terrifying because how many of them? Oh shit. Put one outside the door.
Can't get us now, loser.
Fucking loser.
Why can we beat the game like this?
That shit would be funny. I have 23 fucking hours? When?
This is what you get when you first pick up the bundle of arrows.
God damn.
A bolt, to be exact.
I just. Maybe the arrows might do more damage.
Come back.
Yeah, when he gets pinned there. I don't know if that's doing anything.
There's on me. He's on
me. Fuck.
Dummy.
Shut up. God, he is an asshole, isn't he?
Mm-hmm. So anyway, how's the kid? He looks pretty gay in that corner. Look at your kid right there.
I just noticed there's blood and shit over here.
So anyway, how's your kid? No?
What do you mean? I have no
how's
balls.
Your ex?
Wait, what? So anyway, how's the wife? How's the kids?
I don't have any of those things. Single life for me. For now.
Oh, pirates. Because life is a wonderful life rolling over the seas.
I think he probably gave up.
What did you just do?
Spit. Don't worry about me.
What'd you spit on?
The trash can.
Husky. Shut the fuck up! Oh shit.
Here he comes.
Fucking reload!
Oh my god, I keep music turned off. I'm joining you, Nickel. Hello?
Yeah, what?
I walked up to you in your camera.
It's like,
well, not your camera.
Creepy.
Well, I walked up to you.
Oh, here
there you go again. The garlic broke. Garlic broke on the ground.
This motherfucker broke my garlic. What a slut. He gone now? I mean, it's getting close to daytime, so
he probably attack one more time before he well fully this day.
This actually might be a long one. I mean, we completed the Wendigo one in like 2 hours. It's only been like half an hour for this one.
It's been half an hour already?
Yeah.
Maybe it's still completing that hour we had while we were still playing the Wendigo. What was that noise? You heard that? Oh, there you go. Attack him one more time.
You got full health bar.
Yeah, his health keep coming back.
You're not coming, you little bitch. Fuck, I need to reload. Come back here, little motherfucker! There you go. Alright, well, I guess we could search this village and shit. You little bitch! Ah, I killed him! Fuck you!
That's not the same one.
Keep going. Yeah, I'm gonna take your fucking amulet. Don't we need that?
Yeah, we do.
I'm gonna get this big statue of Christ and beat them over there with that fucking cross. Oh, there's a camera down up here. Turn that around. Troll. Is there anything we needed from this village?
Well, you got that little amulet piece.
We haven't checked inside this other house, have we?
No, we have not.
Get something in here. Haha, there is nothing. Alright, cool. So I guess we can go back to the other village now.
Yeah.
Let's go to that church. Actually, before we do that, I need my you know, fuck this bitch.
Are you teabagging a body right now?
Yep. Why?
Because he flew away all the way in this corner over here for me.
You need to,
let me tell you how far he went.
Well, how far is he on your screen?
He is all the way on top of this thing right here.
What the fuck? He's still...
You see him flying.
Damn, right, you should have recorded that shit. Also, that means that my little reaction of that one fucking vampire thing was actually this thing. Because it crawls. And none of the other ones crawl.
Yeah. When we was holding out in this house, they kept flying and flying through the door as we killed them.
On my screen.
One flew through the door so fast and hit the wall.
I mean, that one popped in to get shit out of me. Are you coming?
Hey, wait for me, man. I'll leave you behind. I ain't trying to stay here. Where are you going? We didn't come this way. What the fuck? The pirate's life for me.
What the fuck? Speaking gibberish now. Alright, this one at the start is like, was terrifying, but as soon as they kept trying to pile in the doors, then it just became just fucking weird, like silly, basically.
Two cameras.
No? Where?
I said I got it.
Oh. So he said there was two cameras. Oh damn, the fucking wind up here though.
We haven't been up here.
That's up here. Oh.
It's up there.
Farmers love. The blight has gotten worse. Our crops have stopped growing entirely. I love what they did drawing. The order must have something to do with this. I've never believed their propaganda about cleansing the land. And our churchly bullshit and this is like way above the village.
There's a vampire camera over there. Oh wait, that's not a camera. Is that a camera? I guess it's a camera.
Alright, so we're going back to that village and putting the fucking pendant or whatever in the church?
Shot the camera, see if we're gonna do nothing. Nope. Yeah, we can go down.
We're going down.
We're going right in, bro.
Oh, they're screaming after us.
What's screaming?
Fucking vampire things.
Oh, I ain't no screaming.
Yeah, I heard screaming just then.
I didn't hear none.
I love how they have like a massive statue of. Yeah, I'm guessing that's. Yeah. I was gonna say that's Jesus Christ, but it doesn't look like Jesus Christ.
We see a massive statue, but.
Come over here. To this clearing. And. Where is it? Yeah, look right between these trees. Yeah, a statue of an angel holding a cross. Up. Look how big that motherfucker is.
I didn't even see that.
It's fucking huge, isn't it?
Yeah.
How the fuck did they chisel that shit out of that? Also, where the fuck are
they? Must be rich.
We're just like two modern guys, and that just we just pop into this fucking medieval village down here.
Wow, they still in medieval times.
This is like Resident Evil Village. What is that?
Blood.
Is that a statue I see or no?
That's a statue.
Is this that? Yeah, it's a statue. I shot it just to be sure. Oh. We need more?
Yeah, I said peace. I say the whole amulet.
Goddamn, this like, actually might take long.
Where did you get this from?
From the fucking boss vampire we killed.
That wasn't the boss?
Yeah, it was the fucking one that tried to kill me and I just kept shooting it in the face.
Yeah, he wasn't the boss.
He was kind of like a mini boss. And that's where I got that's where I got the amulet piece from.
We should hide up.
Should hide up on the thing here?
Yeah.
Right, let me put some cameras down there. I feel like we're doing like a ghost hunting thing. Hey, remember to put some garlic down at the front of the thing here.
I have no garlic.
No, you don't?
No.
I got some garlic, so I'm gonna put some garlic down right here. I think we forgot to pick up the other garlic at the thing.
There was two more of them.
Can't put one down over here. Nope. Alright, there we go. Oop, I'm just gonna use the cameras. What the fuck are you seeing?
What do you mean?
Oh, that looks ominous as fuck.
Oh, a goddamn deer.
Damn goddamn deer, mother. Also, I just noticed your name is Super Aaron.
Yeah. Can't just name myself Aaron. I heard a beep bing.
Fortnite Battle Pass. Fortnite Battle Pass. I feel like I'm playing like a different horror game when I'm using the cameras. Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard you that.
Okay. Oh no, the one looking at the lookout that we're in, fucking terrifying.
Like two eyes just peering down. Or is he walking? These cameras suck. I see you on the edge right there.
Look fucking terrifying.
You can zoom in with the camera.
How the fuck do you do that?
The scroll wheel.
Oh.
But then what was that? What was that?
What was what?
Oh, that's you. I heard the sound. All I heard was like, what was that? Yeah, I hear that.
Like the clicking noise it's doing?
Yeah, I hear that. Your flashlight is so bright.
It's like a fucking lighthouse up here. So terrifying.
Get to just bing.
I don't know why, but when I look at the one that's staring up at the fucking lookout thing, it looks so creepy. What?
I thought I heard a heartbeat. Go ahead. Okay, go ahead.
Like, go into the cameras and just, like, don't move them, but look at the one that's looking at the fucking... The lookout.
I hear something. Oh, it's music.
Yeah, it's music.
I'm looking.
Look how creepy it looks.
Well, is the moon moving? Look at the camera. You see it?
Hmm? Which camera?
The moon. The one that's looking at the tower.
I see the moon.
A watch house.
Wait, is the moon?
This is in the top left.
Oh, it is moving. That's a blue ass fucking moon too. Holy shit.
It's a beautiful night to die. My back. That's terrifying. Oh, I saw the fucking light when I thought something walked in it, bro. I was about to turn around and snap so fast, I'm about to pull the trigger.
You know, it'd be real creepy if
what
I...
That?
What?
Oh, that was you moving. Fuck you.
I'm not even doing it.
Like a damn Wendigo again.
Imagine, like, the camera that's looking at the lookout. Like, you just see it for, like, 1 second. Where it's looking at it, and then when you come back to it, it's, like, looking at the ground.
Like what you just did now? That's why you move the camera around.
I can hear the music.
Yeah, I hear it too. None of the music played when we was fighting the monsters.
Yeah. It feels so creepy though. Alright.
See if I can get his attention.
Have a slab of meat. Should I get their attention with that?
I think they just being attracted to the blood. How do you get a melee attack as soon as you come down the ladder?
I'm gonna put it over here. Get on this rock. There you
are. Now we wait.
Now we wait. Death. Why I say that and the fucking creepy music popped in?
Yeah.
I can see you moving the camera down there.
Fucking suspenseful as fuck. Imagine if it's just right there eating the meat.
Why is that other camera looking at the fucking... Ooh.
Oh, fuck you. Nothing at all?
Getting close to daytime.
Is it because we're just in the tower and it doesn't register that we're up high so it doesn't see us?
I don't know. I mean, the other video I was doing, that they were running around and shit. Fucking deer over there.
They were risking it all to kill us last time. Wait, oh, just a deer, bro. I'm about to start blasting.
Hey, you saw the same deer I did.
Fuck you. What if we just leave the dead deer there? Would it be attracted to the deer blood?
Probably. Need some skinny-ass vampires, bro. Oh, shit, I just saw him.
Where?
It went behind this house here. Might pop up over here. Don't know. But you'll see him in the tree lines and shit. Alright, I guess because, like, do you wanna go down or?
Let's go down. Oh, they attacked in a day, don't it?
I remember like one of them was like walking over here and that, but I mean, the weak ones are basically one shot anyway. Should I get the cameras?
Yeah, let's take them back. Where'd you see him at? Which house?
Over here.
Behind
over
the perch?
Over this side. He was over this side when I saw him. It was like,
I was literally about to make a joke. I was about to make a joke. Oh, that motherfucker just came out the house. Imagine they just turned back into a normal human and asked us up and then just bait us into a fucking trap.
Trying to bait a monster hunter.
I've seen this too many times, bitch. Kapow.
What they didn't realize that we'll from the monster hunter world.
And we will literally fuck anything that has a hole. We don't care.
But you're women. Well, prepare yourself, boy. Alright, so on that note, where the fuck are we going now? Should we go over more towards the lake on the map?
I ain't know where the lake.
Ugh. It's like east. Oh no, not east, west.
Why don't we have a compass?
Well, we basically have the map. We have the map as a reference. Yeah, basically, right. West. When you put it like that, you right.
I had to find that song, and back in the day.
And Van Osh just advertises it.
Thought he made the song.
Did he make the song?
He is right next, ain't it?
I don't know. I never really thought about it.
Yeah, I think he is Garnett. Don't forget that Evan actually makes music.
Oh yeah, true.
I forgot how jacked he is, too. Just listening to leg muscles on that man. What is this?
This is like a town or something over here. That's a wall!
What is that? Oh, see something.
What?
Cody. He just ran.
What?
The vampire, he just ran.
Which way?
West. Well, west 287. He's gone now. He's just gone. He was just crawling on the ground.
Must be one of them big fucks.
Like, right behind the tree line, right here. You had missed it just for like a, probably like a split second.
For sure, like, as soon as you looked at him, he knew. Right, we need to find a way into this thing. the fuck are we supposed to get into here? Oh, there's like a graveyard and shit. So, how the fuck are we supposed to get in here to find some clues and shit, huh? Where's the gate? I hear something.
He was over here. He ran somewhere.
Oh, hi. Oh, it's one of them big fucks.
Oh, it's a main dude.
Fuck, reload.
Bobby, where you going?
Come here, Stroigi. Come here, you big fuck. Let me get some of that skinny ass.
He gone. Might as well forget him. Found him. Stairway up, though.
Pussy ass bitch. Just found a way in. Michael?
Like he ran away. And then he just went.
Get the shovel.
What shovel? What's that on the ground?
What the fuck is that? Oh, he's outside.
That dangly scared me. Will he come up the stairs and attack us?
I'm going over here to see.
You got a bear trap?
It's over here. I think I might have a bear trap. Oh!
Oh! Come back here. You ain't getting away.
Like, you little fuck.
He's at such low health, too. Where'd he go?
I don't know. There's a village up there.
Is it?
Yeah, there's a village right up on that hill.
I do, yeah, I see it. Okay.
He might come from there.
Well, let's go ahead and finish exploring the graveyard before we go there.
I want one bear trap and I'll put it down. Where should I put it? Start of the stairs or near the end?
Well, he came up the stairs. That's the only way in. Might as well put him at the beginning, not at the end. Right here. We're the right at the beginning. We're going to lay into him.
Pick right here.
Mm-hmm.
Let's add something a little extra. I don't have that many bullets, by the way.
I don't either. What the fuck? I hear it. Where you at?
I'm at the... Where are you at?
Get your ass back in this graveyard. What you doing?
I am in the graveyard.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
Oh. This map is confusing. I heard something growl at me down there.
Yeah, it's probably the thing.
Well, it wasn't right here, so come down here with me. I'm scared.
What are you talking about?
I heard a growl, man. I was going back into the graveyard. We didn't search.
Oh. He's back. I only got two bullets too, by the way. Oh.
He probably just slid over to me. Take Emily, please. That was taken from me. Oh, never mind. You took it.
Oh, yeah. Well, sorry. Bro, he died and then I shot him. Wasted a bullet.
He flew towards me.
On my screen, he just plopped. Oh, that's a very ominous statue. Oh shit, we got. Oh shit.
Better. I have a heartbeat.
Yeah, so do I. We might not last this time. How many arrows do you have?
Let's see. 21.
So what the fuck are we supposed to do?
Did you ever reset the trap back?
Yeah, I did.
We'll make our final plan here.
Ew, I hear it.
That motherfucker was flying.
The fuck was that? Was that you?
What?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're all the way up there.
Cody, they're here.
Why are you all the way up there? I only got this thing.
Oh no.
Shit. I'm dead.
Yeah. There was nothing we could do.
No. We wasted most of our bullets on that shit.
Once more, I never.
And then why is he still alive?
The Blood Fang Force.
Reminds me of GTA police when they just shoot your dead body.
Oh, that was
Oh, bro.
Was there another map? Wasn't that three?
The third one hasn't come out yet.
I'm done with this game.
So that it for you?
Like, do you want?